This is only on 4 video just into our newsroom right now of a fiery crash. This is Interstate 70 near the Jefferson Avenue exit in Washington County.
And Wendy, a woman in a car was flown from the scene to the hospital. No word right now on her condition. One eastbound lane is shut down right now in that area.
Just an incredible scene there.